It all started innocently enough. A high school photography field trip to Philadelphia's Italian market.
The residents of this tightly knit community had no idea what was about to hit them.
Philly right now, you know, doing some photo shoots. You know, it's a nice area. It's a little cold. I should have grabbed my jacket, but we hanging in there. We're gonna get this project done. Holla at you.
The field trip was the brainchild of two photography teachers, Mrs. Erin Grandsalvi and Mrs. Laurie Miley. Young and glamorous, these two experienced teachers thought they had everything under control. They had even employed the wily services of Mr. David Miller, seen here after being interviewed by the Colbert Report. The students were charged with capturing the spirit of the Italian market to use in a class project. Some students concentrated on the produce of the market. While others concentrated on more close-up details of the market. All looked to be going just fine, until mass chaos ensued, and it was from this point on that the trip degenerated, leaving scars on the community that will take years to heal. The photography students started traveling in packs. They even tried to infiltrate the native inhabitants of the market. They even got bold enough to investigate some of the local shops and eateries in the area. And then this happened.
Yo, 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 we in Pronto. This place smelling off the chain. We right here in the heart of Philly at the Italian market. You heard me?
Even the pigeons were scared of these students. The teachers enlisted the chaperoning services of two senior students, both very familiar with photography field trips in the past. Elizabeth Jacklone and Michael Fernando Samuels were employed to help keep the students under control, but even they could not control the rowdy masses. Look at these faces. The chaperones had little chance against them, so instead they chose to join them.
Yo, 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 we at Claudio's.
We got
here with some cheese. It smells like cheese, and I better move my arm from hugging this, but I smell like cheese, you know what I mean? We got some big urban wrecks around here, you feel me? Holla at me.
Thankfully, the students got hungry. It was at this point that we witnessed history in the making at a humble cheesesteak shop called Pat's.
Liz, can you explain to us what's going on here?
Well, I've lived here for 4 years and I've only had one cheesesteak in my entire life, and it's because my best friend took me here to have a cheesesteak, and I don't know how to order it, and now they're like, fine.
Okay, we'll get it on camera. Are you ready?
No.
With
American cheese and no onions.
Yeah. There you go, an American without.
Thank you.
This is like an historic moment. How do you feel, Liz?
I feel great.
The students then went across the street to Gino's, to determine who truly is the king of steaks.
All right, we here at Gino's, one of the best.
The best steaks, but I've had pads and it was really good. So.
She didn't even know what she wanted. But we here at Gino's and it's one of the best steaks place in Philly's. They got these wonderful baskets, please. All these pictures all around. Like one of the best. And across the street, they got their own motorcycle company.
And you know what's even better? Stop talking for like 2 seconds. The Colbert Report is like right there interviewing people. And I want to go.
But we're talking about Geno's. It don't matter about the Cold War Bears, whatever.
No, look.
Cold War Bears.
Once the fun of lunch was over, the students got back to business, shooting their project throughout the Italian market. Here are just a few examples of the great work they produced. Field trip, the students were exhausted, too tired to cause any more trouble for the unsuspecting residents of the Italian market.
Put your weight against the door. Kick drum on the basement floor. Stranded in the fog of words. Looking like the winter bird. On my head, the water pours. Come stream through the open door. Fly away to what you want.
Probably didn't think you were gonna hear from these two again. Well, you'd be wrong.
Here at Esposito's, as we're getting ready to close our trip to from Philadelphia back home to Connecticut, we had a great time. We're surrounded by meat and
hot. So good.
So delicious. Bacon, everything.
You should probably come take a look at this.
Yeah, we had a good time.
It was awesome.
Peace to you.